About these, you can take the battery off and it still stay running. Again with the old cargo. Need to get these wheel nuts off. I tried getting a couple off, but I've got them undone, but it's slipping. One of them slipped. Two of them slipped on the driver's side, one of them slipped on the passenger side. They're just so tight, not been off for years. So what I'm going to do is get a burning gear on them. They'll soon come off. One way or another, I'll get them off. Don't want to burn them off. If I have to, I have to. Don't think I will. It only slipped like once and I thought, I'm not chancing it anymore. So let's get these wheel nuts off. Right, let's get these wheel nuts off. Thank you. miles too tight. That was just like miles too tight. I was already rounded off to begin with. if you're using birding gear, what you want to do is you don't know how to use it. You see the two flames, you want the light flame and the dark flame to come together. See how they're away from each other. You get them to come together. What you're best off doing, a bit of this, WD-40, spray it on straight away, cools it down. Put it on your left anyway, it cools it down. I think we've got some more somewhere. Have it somewhere, don't we? Chuck them off. All right, well, I've got the wheel nuts off. They need a bit of a clean up. There's some sort of crap corrosion on there. Well, just jacked it up. Wheel separated straight away. Now, let's get these wheels off and have a look at the brakes and all that.
gasket, hammer on, job. Bit of corrosion on the brakes, but they're pretty in good order, really. You need some new brake pads. I'll show you. Like, to me, the pads are cracked.
Right, well, there we go. Got the wheel nuts off the old cargo. Had a look at the brake pads. Not the best. I was hoping they'd be all right. Discs are all right, though. So, what we'll do is we'll get some pads put on it. Can't seem being too much. Put some pads on the back. Might as well put them on the front as well. Set of pads front and back. And yeah, we'll get the chassis painted then. Should have it painted in the next couple of weeks. That's what I'm hoping for anyway. It's with the weather though. See what the weather's like. All I need is a couple of dry days and I'll have it painted. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. See you later.